Dr. Sella here. Now, if you want to create an explosive play at the high school level and you want to know what's the fastest way I can hit a home run, obviously using that as a metaphor because this is football, not baseball. You want to get into the double flex formation and you want to run the vert concept off the triple pass because over 80% of the time you're going to get a single high safety in high school. And that's based on an 11-year study. So if you get into the double flex formation and you call vert right, it's your best shot because you're going to do what Paul Johnson always said. You want to put pressure on the player who's got to be the deepest person on the field because if he's wrong, you create explosion. You hit the home run. So double flex vert right, the line's going to slide away from the call. They're all going to protect the inside gap to their left. The B-back's going to touch the guard, flatten out, and block the first threat off the tackle with his righteous right hand. The backside A-back's going to hammer, take two diagonal steps, turn up, and he's going to block the first threat off the B-back with his righteous right hand. Quarterback's going to five-step drop. There's no more ball fake. Army and Navy stopped ball faking in 2019. He five-step drops. The two receivers run straight down the field, the straightest line that they could ever run. A-back takes three flat steps at 45 degrees and wheels up the numbers to pull the corner with him. And now it's a fast break against the safety. You'll throw the ball to the playside receiver. Safety drifts that way. You'll throw the ball to the backside receiver. If, and only if, the corner ever gets inside leverage on the receiver to protect the safety, at that point, the receiver will then break it a 45 and run the corner route. And then it will be the receiver's ball. This concept right here is your number one home run concept. Because it takes the deepest player on the field and puts him in a no-win situation. And it's about execution. So when you're back to working with your kids, this is the home run concept for which you're seeking because it plays to all the analytics. And remember this, if you have one more play of 20 plus yards than your opponent, you win 86% of the time. That was done by a massive quantitative study that this is the number one factor in winning a football game. Having one more play of 20 plus yards than your opponent. One. By the way, who led the FBS last year in yards per completion? It was Army and Navy. Coaches, if you're looking to win in 2020, you know that maybe now your state's only going to let you have so much practice time before your first game. You call me at 570-332-0265. 570-332-0265. The Triple Option Football Academy, Triple Option Football Academy camps, I'm going to have you ready to go in 20 hours. All you need are 20 hours of practice. I'm going to do the first 9 with you, and then you're going to repeat the process. But by hour 20, you're going to be at your 90th percentile and ready to go. So you give me a call, and I'm going to have you ready to go for 2020, where everybody else is worrying and their heart is troubled because they don't know what to do with practice time. Not that they would know what to do with it anyway. You're going to have a deliberate, intentional, specific plan to get to 90% potential in 20 hours. And then I'm going to show you ways how to keep improving. I'll see you in the next video. We'll talk then.